Alabama aircraft of historical interest, and we'll see which hurricane which they fire we get, and hopefully I'll be able to track those two stories for you. But if you look to your left, very shortly you'll be seeing the Lancaster, also known as City of Lincoln. It's one of only two flying Lancasters left in the world. It's going to be getting airborne, going off into the hold, where hopefully the two fighters have got airborne from Royal Air Force Collingfield, with Stafford here, which is where the Battle of Britain flight is based. And they'll join up and come in as a three ships to start the display. Andrew, I think we need to talk to some people.
Yes, just a quick one. Well, the family of Alan Mann, please go to the person's tent. That's the family of Alan Mann. Two missing persons tent are about located in front of the air traffic control tower.
Coming out.
Archie, just coming, mate.
Yeah, you wobbling, mate.